Namaste to all the viewers and a very great welcome to our channel, The Outlier 73. Today, let's look into a very important topic and an advisory issued on the same, that is availability of input tax credit, ITC, for the financial year 2021. As per Section 16, Subsection 4 of CGST Act, no taxpayer shall take ITC in respect of records, that is, either invoices or debit notes, for supply of goods or services for the financial year 2021 after the due date of furnishing the return for the month of September 21. Well, Section 16, Subsection 4 speaks about restriction on time period for availment of input tax credit, ITC, for the financial year 2021. Any rectification in respect of ITC for the financial year 2021, or if any ITC is to be claimed now pertaining to financial year 2021, which was not claimed earlier, can now be taken, that is, before 20th October in case of monthly filers and 22nd or 24th October in case of quarterly filers, which is supposed to be the due date for filing GSTR 3B for the month of September or the quarter ending September 21. Two very important points are issued in this advisory, which requires your attention. The first point is records, that is either invoices or debit notes pertaining to financial year 2021. If reported in GSTR 1 after the due date for GSTR 3B for September 21, will not reflect as ITC available in GSTR 2B for the recipient. Such record will reflect in ITC not available section of GSTR 2B, and such ITC shall in turn not be auto-populated in GSTR 3B. Let me repeat, it will not be auto-populated in GSTR 3B. Second, very important point is, again, records, that is invoices or debit notes pertaining to financial year 2021 reported in GSTR 1 after the due date of GSTR 3B for September 21 will also not be reflected as ITC as per GSTR 2A in Table 8A of GSTR 9 of the recipient. Now, Table 8A of GSTR 9 is an important section for the taxpayers to be noted. It gets auto-populated with ITC, that is input tax credit information, for the entire financial year from the corresponding GSTR 2B 2A return. Hence, it is requested that the taxpayers may take note of the above points and ensure that their records pertaining to the financial year 2021 are reported on or before the due date of their GSTR 3B for the month of September 21. That is, in short, it has to be reported by 20th October in case of monthly filers and 22nd or 24th in case of quarterly filers accordingly. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. I kindly request you to subscribe to this channel, if not already subscribed, to keep yourself updated with the latest updates on GST and income tax. Thank you.